Today I'm going to show you how to use moving averages on the Poloniex cryptocurrency exchange. If you haven't watched my video about what moving averages are, click the card here or in the video description to go in depth about what a moving average is. Here you'll see a chart for Monero versus Bitcoin. Poloniex makes it very easy to add indicators like moving averages. Just click the gear icon in the top left of the chart. You have a choice of a simple moving average here, SMA, or exponential moving averages, represented by EMA. Simple moving averages just do a normal arithmetic average of the previous data points. Exponential moving averages weight the newest values higher than the older values, so it tends to be a bit more responsive to the current price. Different trading strategies will use different types of moving averages. Try them out for yourself to see the difference. The period is how far back in time the moving average should look. The actual time length depends on what you have your period set to. For example, with a period of 2 hours on the chart and the period of the moving average set to, say, 11 periods, the moving average will look back 22 hours. With a period of 4 on the charts and the period of the moving average still set to 11 periods, the moving average will look back 44 hours. It's still the same number of data points, just a different length of time. Click the checkbox and the moving average shows up on the chart. To learn more about what moving averages are, how they work, and how you can use them to know when to make trades or not to make trades, check out the video linked at the end of this one and in the video description. As always, if you have any questions or comments, leave them in the comment section.